Hi, I just wonder if you could tell the camera here your name and where you're from.
My name is Kathleen Kenny, and I'm from Brookline, Massachusetts.
Fantastic. Can you tell us, Kathleen, what you were sensitive to before coming in today, and for how long?
I've been sensitive to a lot of things for a number of years. Most recently, for the last 5 years, I've lived gluten, wheat, and sometimes lactose-free. The last year and a half, I've had to live lactose and corn-free also, which was very limiting in what I could actually eat, and it was very uncomfortable.
And how long have you had these symptoms?
Between 5 and 6 years.
Okay.
Prior to that, I always thought I had irritable bowel syndrome, and then never diagnosed really, and I've gone and had biopsies and things to see if I had celiac disease, and they came back negative, and so it was very frustrating.
And what were some of the symptoms that you would experience in having some of these foods?
Severe abdominal pain for prolonged periods of time, severe diarrhea, and inability to really have a social life. And if I had something that had something I was sensitive in it, I couldn't do anything for 5 or 6 hours every morning.
Yeah, until that's really hard.
Early afternoon, and so.
And how has having treatments here affected your life?
It's been life altering. I mean, I found out about your treatments about a little over a month ago, and came right in. And I was going to Italy, and I thought, gee, it would be nice to go to Italy and be able to eat some of the foods and not have to worry about my diet. Mm-hmm. And I came for 5 treatments and went off to Italy for 2 weeks and ate anything I wanted to eat. Bread, pasta, cheese,
fantastic.
You name it. It was life altering.
Certainly don't want to not have to eat in Italy.
No.
That's wonderful. Do you know anybody else who's had good results from this treatment?
I do. I came here because I have an acquaintance in Brookline who had much more severe problems than I did. And he came and talked to me about his treatments here, and he said he's about a year ago, I guess, he started coming, and he said it's really changed his life. And I recommended you to my son and daughter-in-law for my granddaughter to have treatments, because she's lactose intolerant. And so she's been for a few treatments, and she's been able to eat ice cream and not have to read ingredients. And
fantastic.
And she has had no pain.
Oh, that's just wonderful, especially when you're 10. You want to have some ice cream here and there.
Yeah.
Well, so, thank you so much for,
Thank you. I really
sharing that, your story, appreciate it. Thank you.
Yeah.